Konnichiwa. Oh, can you say konnichiwa?
Konnichiwa.
Oh, that's terrific. Can you?
Konnichiwa.
How about you, Ron?
Konnichiwa.
Oh, they practically speak fluent Japanese. And now, he's going to read us one of his favorite stories that he brought from Japan, right?
Yeah. This is a story about Umeko and Kuma.
Oh, no, not another yucky story. What's this one about?
Well, it's about a little girl and her pet worm.
Oh. Hey, did you hear that, Slimy? Maybe we should stick around for this. Well, what are you waiting for? Start reading.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, you listening?
Once upon a time, in a village in Japan, there was a little girl named Umeko who had a pet worm called Kuma. The other children in the village used to laugh at her.
What a silly pet, Umeko. Nobody has a worm for a pet. Why don't you have a dog or cat like the rest of us?
Because I like Kuma. Kuma is my friend, and I'm going to take good care of him.
She makes me laugh.
Hey, I like this kid. I wonder if she's a Japanese grouch.
Every year in the village, there was a great festival. And there was lots of music and food and dancing. And everyone got new kimonos for the festival. Except Umeko.
I'm so sad, Kuma. It's almost time for the festival. And I have nothing new to wear. All the other children will have beautiful new kimonos, but all I have is this ragged old kimono.
So, what's wrong with ragged and old?
That night, Umeko fell asleep and dreamed about a beautiful new kimono. In the morning, she went to find her friend Kuma to tell him about her dream.
So kind to me, I have left my cocoon for you. Use the silk thread from my cocoon to make yourself a new kimono for the festival.
And that's what Umeko did.
Hey, wait a minute. Is this story going to have a happy ending?
And on the day of the festival, Umeko wore the loveliest kimono in the village, and everyone admired it.
Oh, yuck.
Oh, where did you get such a beautiful kimono, Umeko?
I got the silk from my friend, Kuma.
This beautiful thing came from that ugly worm?
This came from my friend, and friends are always beautiful.
And that's the story of Umeko and Kuma.
Well, I knew it. Another yucky story.
You mean you didn't like it?
Oh, I thought it was disgusting.
What about you, Slimy? Did you like the story?
Oh, there's no accounting for worm taste.